is fleeting, not so to notice. So on 18th Street as usual, looking so hard against the hood of his car, putting out a cigarette in his hand, crawled up a trickle that it pumps at Romero's beaten body. I seen how far they can spit, but it was just another night. And now they're huddled in the brake lights. Listening to how Romeo killed the sheriff for this night. And they all jump and they hear the sirens. Romeo just laughs. It's all a racket in the world. They ain't never gonna see that copper's ass. He ain't never gonna see another summertime for cutting down my brother. And leaving him like a dog, beating the car without his knife. Romeo sits there and give me a cigarette. And they hurry for the pack. Frankie lights him falling, bats him on the back. Throws a bottle in a milk truck, and as it breaks, he grabs his nuts. They all know they can be just like Romeo if they only had the guts. Romeo is bleeding, nobody can tell. He sings along with the radio, with a bullet in his chest. And he combs back his feathers, they all agree it's clear. And everything is cool, and that Romeo is here. Romeo is bleeding, he winces now and then. Against the car door, there's a bloody shoe. Someone's crying at a firepoint in a phone booth by the store. Romeo starts his engines, wipes the blood off the door. And it brought his shooting signal with a radio full blast. Even the boys out hanging up that chino. And they're all trying to stand like Romeo with their moon cut like a sickle. Now they're talking now in Spanish, all about their hero.
Yann Frisch, et moi je me lève parce que ce gamin est excessivement doué. C'est un comédien. Il est comédien, jongleur, il a une personnalité étonnante. Merci Yann. Tu vois, après tous les gamins qu'on a eus tout à l'heure, les écoliers, Yann,